The Met Office's warning of continued extreme weather, including thunderstorms, flooding and high temperatures over the next few days. Meteorologists are also warning that because of climate change, we're likely to experience more so-called tropical nights when the temperature after dark doesn't fall below 20 degrees Celsius. Three have been recorded already this month. Our science editor David Shookman has more.
A spectacular barrage of lightning in the Lake District. The last 24 hours have seen some unusual extremes of rain, thunder and heat across the UK. In parts of Wales, there have been torrential downpours, triggering flash floods and power cuts. While some homes in West Sussex went without water, instead, bottles had to be laid on as a surge in demand led to a drop in pressure. This map shows how high temperatures yesterday dropped overnight, but not by much in many areas, and then climbed again today, especially in the south.
Yesterday, there was a 20 degree contrast between the north of Scotland and southeast England. Southeast England is picking up the exceptional heat that has lingered across France for a few days, and that's just nudged into southern parts of the UK.
And in the regions where the heat wave dominates, like in London and central and southern England, the air is heavy and humid. People try to find shade, and many avoid the outdoors entirely. When it comes to heat waves, there are two things that matter: how long they last, and this one is dragging on day after day, and also whether there's a chance for the buildings and people to cool down at night. Now, the Met Office has tracked what it calls tropical nights, where the temperature never gets below 20 degrees Celsius. In the three decades up to 1990, there were 44 of these. In the next three decades, there were 84, and there have been three tropical nights in this month alone. The elderly are among the most vulnerable to high temperatures, especially if they continue without a break. In fact, heat waves have been described as a silent killer.
It can feel like it's never ending at the moment when it's not getting any cooler in the evenings. It's a really good idea to take cool showers, have a cool bath to help cool yourself down. It's also a good idea to have damp cloths on hand so that you can be wiping your face or just splashing it with water to stay cool. Make sure that you're drinking as much as possible. Stay hydrated.
In France, they've learned a lesson about trying to keep the elderly as cool as possible. A heat wave in 2003 claimed thousands of lives. Back here, there are warnings of more thunderstorms to come, along with the risk of more flooding. Scientists say that rising global temperatures make heat waves more likely, and the current one isn't over yet. David Shookman, BBC News.